We're all doomed. Hey, it's Chris coming at you from the Mighty Decibel with another new release Monday. So this episode, we're looking at the best in Stoner Doom releases from March and April of 2024, along with smatterings of Death Doom, Psychedelic, and Sludge. And getting things going for us there was Danish Stoner Doom outfit Trippelganger with Lucifer's Book for their new single. Off to Italy we go now for Psych Doomster's Cancervo. This is Sacriligeous Mass off their third full length, simply titled 3. Doom on, people.
Rumbly and rage.
That was LA, California Boogie Doom Unit Max Boogie Overdrive with Suffer Sister off their debut full length Stoned Again. Okay, let's turn to UK Cavernous Death Doomsters Eternal Rot. This is Devouring Purge off their split EP with Anatomia. You want heavy? You got heavy. That was Indonesian stoner outfit Shroom Eater with Wind Control off their new full-length God of the Gaps. Okay, next up, Swedish stoner veterans The QUILL, who last landed high on our Best Albums of 2021 list with their Earthrise opus. So they're back in action with their 11th full-length now called Wheel of Illusion. Let's take a listen to Elephant Head.
I believe.
That was Cincinnati stoner doom up and comers Blessed Black, who are back at it after their excellent Seasons Volume 1 EP from last year. We just listened to Asunder, which is off their Seasons Volume 2 EP that is scheduled to come out in late April. Look out for that one. Okay, let's go to North Carolina now for Psych Doom Unit Skull Servant. This is Satan's Broomstick off their new 3-track EP, Summon Sorceress.
We'll be right back.
finishing off this episode was instrumental stoner rock outfit The Magogas, who provided us with Lost in the Fog off their debut full-length 48 Moons. So thanks for joining us, and remember to check in every Monday for our new release Monday episodes. Tuesdays, we have our curated playlists in 40 minutes. Wednesdays, we have our written album or live reviews. And the odd Thursday, we throw in a best of, top 10, that sort of thing. You know where to go, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?